Hello everybody! Today I have my friend, Jessica.
Hi.
We wanted to do a fun little challenge because she's in town visiting Rome, California. We decided that we were going to do the What's in My Mouth challenge. I am terrified.
You're very scared.
Very scared. So yeah, we'll go ahead and jump in and we'll get started. Okay, so do you want to go first?
Like for you or to...
Like, I'll close my eyes. I have lashes on, so there's no way in fucking anything's going on my face. But, yeah, I'll just close my eyes.
Yeah.
So I don't know why I decided to go first. That's going to be you.
Okay, close your eyes.
Okay.
Does that scare you?
Yeah,
it does. A little bit on the spoon.
Oh, no. This is going to be disgusting, isn't it?
I hope not. I hate this shit.
Alright,
open up. Alright, close.
Oh, it's relish.
Yeah.
Did I get it right?
Yes.
Yes! I actually like relish. Relish is really good. I hate pickles, which is
okay. Good. That's funny.
I hate relish. I was like,
oh, it's so good.
Fucking yummy. Okay, so do we want to, I guess, cause was that technically a bad one for me?
It could, I guess.
Are there worse ones?
There might be one worse one.
All right, so I'll be good to you.
Okay. Right.
I already know which one I'm going to do. You might even like this one.
I smelled the relish on my hands.
I smelled it before you even.
I knew it. I was like, oh, it's gonna smell as soon as I.
Yeah. Okay. My turn. So this probably isn't gross-ish,
okay.
I guess. I don't know. I just feel like this combination should not go together because that's
probably just two different things.
No. Okay. You'll understand.
Okay.
Once I get into my.
Okay.
Yeah, but what flavor?
Strawberry?
No!
Kiwi?
Watermelon. Isn't that the weirdest thing?
That is weird.
I know, I'm like, cause I don't like it.
I don't
like, you do? Okay.
I'll eat that later, whatever.
I don't know, I just don't like watermelon flavored anything.
Yeah.
Unless it's like those hard candies. What are they? They're like the little hard candies and they have like the blue raspberry and
The Jolly Ranchers.
Wow,
I couldn't do that.
My turn. Oh, I'm scared. The first one was not bad though.
Okay, yes.
Oh shit, I'm gonna need a can opener at one point.
Oh god. Oh, I think I might need a two, to be honest.
No.
This is gonna be something really gross.
I tried to find okra and I couldn't find it.
I don't even know what that is.
All right,
I'll be nice with this one.
Okay.
Well, you may like this and you may think it's gross. So we'll see.
I'm scared. It's
tough. All right,
tell me when.
All right, open.
Tapioca pudding.
Mm-hmm.
Marshmallow fluff.
Yeah.
That was good though.
Was it good?
Yeah. Yeah. Really good. God, this is
the
easiest one. Okay, I'm gonna go get the can opener. So I'll
mess. Oh god.
No, it's just because I hate these.
Okay, go ahead.
Open.
Oh!
Don't tell me you like these.
I do.
Ew!
It's either salt and vinegar chips or like a pickle chip.
Pickle Pringles. Disgusting. Okay.
What?
No! Oh, what is that?
Take a guess.
Worcestershire?
No.
I don't know.
It is biscuits and gravy.
Okay, it's not as bad as I was making it out to be, but... I don't know.
No.
This one's really good. You'll like it.
Okay,
open up.
Oh, it's a peppermint patty.
Yeah! My turn. What are you doing? Want to make a debut? This is my son, Asher. He's so cute and sweet and he's dirty and needs a bath.
My eyes are closed.
Oh, god.
This is one of the worst ones.
Oh, god.
Oh.
I heard a can.
Right,
oh. Oh, no. This is spam, isn't it? It's spam.
The dog wants it.
He's already guessing.
Oh god.
Oh, the texture.
No!
Going into it with the spoon.
I would throw up. Oh, it's spam. It's spam.
I'm out.
Oh no. What is that? Ugh.
Who eats that?
Lunch.
Oh my god, this is disgusting.
Stick the spoon in there and get the texture. I'm just like,
I don't want to go into it.
God.
No.
That will be going in the trash.
Okay. On to the next one. Since you gave me the gross one, I'm gonna give you a gross one.
Get the jar open.
Oh god.
Is it gonna be olives or something?
No.
Oh, that would have been a good one.
Shit, can you open this?
Just don't open your eyes.
You have no idea. Literally, you're gonna be clueless.
Oh,
here, it's
gonna be so oh my god, gross.
I'm gonna give you a little bracelet.
Oh
okay.
No.
Oh, that's a caviar.
Yeah! I've never had caviar in my life.
Oh, oh my god, was that disgusting?
I'm gonna make Zach try this later.
Okay.
This will be a little bit nicer.
Okay. Because that was awful.
That was disgusting.
$7 well wasted.
Because I'm not gonna eat it.
I was gonna say, you're really close. Ah, what? Is that Raymond? Aren't bad. I'm just really dramatic.
Yeah, they're like the noodles you put on salads.
Oh, okay.
Well, yeah.
Okay, here's another one for me. Okay, here's the next one. She's eating it.
I've never had it before. It doesn't taste bad. Is it beets?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
How did you know?
Because I've never had it before.
Oh well, I mean.
Reason, but my dad hates beets.
Oh.
And I just kind of taste like what a beet would taste like.
Okay, that makes sense. Yeah,
bad.
Okay.
They're good. Yeah. I'd eat those all the time.
Okay, cool. I'm glad we're finding new foods for each
other. Right. I'm gonna have you close your nose.
What?
So you don't smell it.
I don't like the sound of this.
Oh my god.
Trying to get it all on the spoon.
No! These are all bad things to say.
Alright. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck?
Is that spinach?
Oh my god.
That's disgusting. That is fucking sick. I like spinach in salads, mm-hmm. But
right,
literally,
like the dry spinach,
yeah,
not the cooked spinach.
No,
like,
no bleh. Cooked spinach for this no. Girl. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and grab my next item.
Okay.
Why? Like, why can't I get it?
Oh, it's spicy.
Yeah.
It wasn't at first.
I have no idea.
Jalapeno jelly.
That is delicious.
Isn't it? Zach's stepdad got this for Zach because he knows that he likes spicy
that's
stuff.
Good.
Yeah, super good.
All right, open up.
I hate the texture.
I don't want it. Mozzarella cheese.
Oh, I love mozzarella cheese. I just didn't give it a chance because I just
right, you're like, oh.
Yeah, God. It's worse. It's like worse times 10 when you're blindfolded.
Right, and like I saw the packaging and I was like, oh God, that would be like perfect.
That is the strangest thing I've ever seen. All right, I'm gonna go find one more thing and I'll be right back.
I can't wait for this one.
Have fun.
Oh no, did you open something?
Maybe.
Oh,
Oh no. Alright, it's baby food.
It is baby food.
I don't want to say carrots.
Nope.
Yams. Sweet potato squash. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not bad, but like,
pretty good. Okay, well, that's all that we got. If you guys liked this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you have any suggestions for what you'd want to see next, she's going to be here for 2 months, so
we got plenty of time.
Leave it in the comment section down below, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel before you leave. Yeah, that was cool. Bye.